comes from a wool chestnut tree. And as you can see, there are like these spiky balls at the top. So what happens in autumn, because this is a typical nut, in autumn, and what happens is that the coating opens and you can say a nut is born. And this is called a chestnut. This protects the chestnut.